During this step of the knee replacement operation, I'm opening the implants. You can see these are cemented implants because they're more smooth on the back. We'll put these in place and then we'll let the cement harden and they'll have a nice new knee replacement.